Now suppose this is a question, we are doing now what? Property number 1. Now we have to write this question in both the forms, okay? So now, integration of 0 to pi by 6 cos x dx. Now this is equal to sin x 0 to pi by 6. Now, integration of cos x dx is equal to sin x plus c. Okay. So, now what the answer is? Sin pi by 6 minus sin 0. This is equal to 1 by 2 minus 0 is equal to 1 upon 2. Now, same question. If we are going for the substitution part, now what we are writing here? Now, integration of 0 to pi by 6 for cos x dx. For cos x dx. Now, let x is equal to t, differentiating with respect to x, dx is equal to dt. Changing the limits, when x is equal to 0, t is equal to 0. When x is equal to pi by 6, t is equal to pi by 6, because x is equal to t. So limits will also be same. Now the question becomes 0 to pi by 6 cos t dt. Now this is equal to sin t 0 to pi by 6 integration of cos t dt is equal to sin t plus c. Now what the answer is? Sin pi by 6 minus sin 0, this is equal to 1 by 2 minus 0 is equal to 1 by 2. Okay. So both the sides. Now this one is also answer. When the question is with x dx, and this is also the answer when it is with y dy. So first property, a to b fx dx is equal to a to b fy dy.